Hello everybody, welcome to everything as we are continuing adventure. Shazam like confusion in the world, so Shazam can defend itself. Check out the information for Shazam. It happened one morning. A boy with extraordinary powers awoke in bed, transformed into Kadabra. Even a sailor should have Pokemon too. Sailor Huey wants to battle. Yeah, he's super confused. Critical hit on a constrict also. Fusion super effective. Says I'm not bad. Like feisty kids like you. Thank you. huge bubble. His speed slows down. He's not able to catch Horsey in time. Things go bad as everybody starts rushing out. Once smokescreen occurs too many times, and the smokescreen starts getting bigger as the encore is occurring, it's missing. And I tell Clef to keep going until he can't. Use power. As it is, Horsey calmed down the smoke screen, so it just nearly covered the room. Left use power. Says Shazam's doing great. Shazam learned the sable. Oh, I've lost it. Come on, man. My sailor's pride is at stake. Sailor Duncan would like to battle. And so far, I've been doing good. Going against these battles. Tentacruel hangs in. His confusions have been lethal. Spirit thanked me. You know what they say about sailors and batmen?
I don't. But I'll find out. Sailor Leonard's battle. Confusion takes down shoulder. Alright, good battle, mate. My buddy Machoke is super strong. He has enough strength to move big rocks. Super potion. Alright, that's enough of the battles for this moment. Our moment. Being on the SSN. We will be back to come visit it. Pretty interesting. These people, they usually let people through their house, and Team Rocket took advantage of it and destroyed it while they had an item that they wanted. Advertising that they wanted them to run to them. Probably suggested it, and then Team Rocket said they would take it. Alright, we're checking out the professor. Thank you.
I'm alright, about to do some more training. We're gonna see how Knee does. Gotta keep an eye on round 4. Now, when we just talked to the professor, I just explained to him, and I asked him, is there only one way to get back to Pewter City and Pallet Town and Viridian? And he says, there's another way, you have to find it. So we will be doing that when we have the chance. And now, as it is, when I send them to the daycare, that's when people that come by, they can observe the Pokemon and other Pokemon that the daycare person receives will be interactively around. So far, my choice has been Sector. Might be thinking about me. There's Critical Hit. Let's go, cha-ding. Another critical hit. Another critical hit. Sparrow challenges. Another critical hit. Oh my god. And I was about to say, if he lands another critical hit. So far, training has gone well. Sparrow didn't really attack there, thankfully. We all decided to stop by the bike vulture. Shop. Oh, that's a bike vulture. Okay, here we go. And then you see that it worked. Corey put the item in there. Of course, as it is, if we got a voucher, we're an important person. Thank you, come back sometime. But this store costed $1 million a bike. So that's how you get out of that situation. We're healing up.
I'm going to take care of service. Would you like me to raise my new Pokemon?
Yes.
Which Pokemon should I raise? We're going to do some training right here. He was getting hit hard, so. Pidgey's still too strong.
her stats, I need to learn double kick. Folding bicycle that allows faster movement than the running shoes. We'll register our bicycle for select. Double kick is something. This Rattata is going in the sequence of battle. Those tail whips will have effect, possibly, in the next battle. Thank you. They've been resistant as poison point. They've been very smart on either of them. Besides Ekans being resistant to poison. You did. A lot of training. Alright, please like, comment, subscribe. We will be going to the next episode. If you know how to library add, you can library add this and watch it at any time that you please and prefer. And you can watch it from the beginning. A full adventure. As is, thank you for watching.